What's good, y'all? I'm going to make this video real brief. I noticed that a few of my videos had a difficulty uploading. So what I decided I'm going to go ahead and do is I'm going to post them on my personal blog, basically what I was trying to entail in those videos, because it was a little difficult. I noticed a lot of you all had saw my last video that was probably under a minute, but you had to see the video before it to understand. If any of you all have ideas on how to cut my videos down, not, you know, I don't want to cut anything from having my thoughts be portrayed, and hey, that's understandable, but I'm just trying to get it out there and let everybody know what's going on in the world. I'm going to get this video, I'm going to get both of those. The link will be posted in the blog or on the side as always, and that's pretty much it. I'm not going to talk your head off this time. Y'all be good, and oh, I will mention this because it was kind of funny and I'm going to go. I noticed that this morning was the big Brett Favre saga continuing. They showed him in a Jets shirt because he didn't play. They showed him throwing. And what they've decided to do is, for those of you all who are planning on purchasing Madden 09, you can download a printout copy of the cover to put with him in the Jets uniform. And they're also going to make an extra download that will have him on the Jets, because you know when you get the game, it's going to be with Green Bay. So it'll be almost like they did last year when the whole thing went down with Vic. Any of you that have Madden 08 probably did not like the fact that Vic is no longer on the game, period. But hey, it is what it is. But anyway, y'all be good. I'm out. Take care. Peace.